Found nothing. Nothing. Nothing again. Well, there was a nail there, but it doesn't matter. Oh, look. Okay, this is better. Okay, found a coupler. Let's go make that puzzle. Hope it's not a very complicated one. Well, not that complicated. Okay. This one, no. This one was good like this. Wait, what about this one? I think it's good. Okay, this one here. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Okay, this is a lot better. Like this. Like this, yes. Okay, next one. This one here. Here. And presto! Easy. See, easy as that. I know that guy, Jeff. Isn't that guy from Saw 2 that Detective Tab and the Detective Singh just saved him? Yeah, he saved him from one of Jigsaw's traps. You know, that kind of trap that was about to penetrate his neck. Yeah, I remember that. It was the same time when Singh died. Yeah, I remember that guy. I haven't seen him though. I only saw him in Saw 1, that's all. Tripwire. Okay, it's disarmed already. Better be careful of tripwires. Ah, see? Told you so. Tripwire, see? Disarmed. Okay, well, a man's obsessions can lead to ruin. Yeah, yeah. Like anyone gives attention to you, Jigsaw. Well, I give attention. I mean, I think you're pretty smart and all, but still. But still, unfortunately, you're my enemy here. Ah, great. Another door with combination, which I do not know. Find the combination to lock. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Thank you. 2 health hippos. Yes. 2 freaking health hippos. Yeah. Exit. That's the exit, right? Although I'm not very sure where I'm going. Jigsaw work table, but I have all the traps, right? Get trap. See, I have all the traps, but I still don't know what to do with the freaking traps. Anyway, let's move on. Ooh, wires. Okay, be careful, be careful, be careful. That's it. Okay, what? Oh! Crap, you scared the crap out of me! Uh-oh, your trap has started to go loco. Come on, let's you follow me like this now. Can you? Come on. Come on. Die. I don't want to hurt you, yeah, I just want to kill you. I just want the key from inside your stomach. And you're dead. Found nothing, of course. Okay, where is this? A guy in the wheelchair, which is apparently dead. Hippo. Oh, no, I don't want a syringe. I mean, what kind of weapon is a syringe, anyway? Any orphans? Okay. Nah, not interested again. Camera, not interested into the camera. Not interested into the TV either, no. I'm not interested into any of them. So that room was totally pointless, was it? Found nothing. What kind of health cabinet has nothing? Am I going in circles or something? I'm going in circles, ain't I? I'm not sure what the heck am I doing. Seriously now. Ah, that's awesome. A mannequin with a TV on his head and it's Jigsaw there. That's awesome. Why did it suddenly become quiet? Why did I hear whispers? Or are those rats? Man, it's so dark in here, viewer. Sorry if you can't see anything. I can see too. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Wait, there's no crack there. Oh, there. Does this room has a point? Oh, look inside. Oh, okay. 204. Got it. 204. That's the combination, right? I can't see. And yeah, you can't see either. Oh, okay, now I can see. Wait a minute. Okay, better. We're out of the darkness. Have we been this way? No? Have we? It doesn't matter. There's no way to go, so we have to go up, up, up. Up to the fourth floor. Okay, better. A lot better. Okay, let's go back. Careful, careful. Careful, tap, careful. Thank you. Okay, where's the combination figure? Okay, 204. Oh my god, my brain is amazing. 204. Yeah, remembered, right? Okay, search for room 204 in the woman's wing. Woman's wing? I have to go to a woman's wing? Are you serious? Tripwire full. What is this? I found nothing. Pipe. Pipe? Yeah. Pipe. Paint thinner. I can see that everything has go back to English. Not mesa de trabajo. I do not know Spanish. Mesa de trabajo. Elevator, which obviously does work. Of course. In asylums where there are psychos, monsters and everything else. No elevators working, no phones working, no TV. I mean TV are working here indeed because Jigsaw needs them. Okay, found nothing. 302. This is not where I'm supposed to search, am I? No. No. I don't have to search here. Oh look, crack in the wall. Wait, this is familiar. I mean, the wall is already destroyed. Have I been here before? Who knows? Uh-oh, there's a guy there. There was a guy. Where are you? Where are you, stranger? Am I seeing things? There was a guy there, right? Right? I'm going nuts. 204. That way. That's 304, I need 204. That's where the first light bulb is, right? Ouch, ouch, stupid glass, where are you, glass? Oh, that's where you are. Okay, there was a guy here, I saw a guy. He's not here anymore? Anyway, what's that? That's a scalpel, which, no, I do not want a scalpel. Okay, let's go back. Where's the freaking glass? Oh, there's the glass. Okay, we have to go. Yeah, even the arrow shows us downstairs. Search bodies, shotgun shells. No. If there was a shotgun, that would be awesome. But no shotguns in here. Health hippo and bandages. Yeah. Uh-oh. What? Why is the timer going? Whoa. What am I supposed to do? I don't get it. Ah, crap. Light bulb! Found it! Let's get out here.
In your search for enlightenment,
I was not sure what the timer was for, but now I know. Okay, this one is good. Okay. No.